this man I tracked down. Who'd he kill?
Why do you care? It's just another bounty job, isn't it?
Look, I don't care. I just want to know their names. Who, Cope?
One of them is a man named Randall. Been with the camp almost a year. I didn't know the other two. You want me to ask?
No, I guess not.
You find that son of a bitch. You radio me. Copeland out.
Always need this.
Hey, Deke, you there? I was thinking about heading down to that logging camp. Clear out those nests. I've been seeing more freaks up here.
Boozer, no. No, you're gonna get yourself killed. You gotta wait till you're whole, brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of them nests, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks, Deke.
Deke, wait till tonight. There'll be fewer freaks inside those nests. Or take them out while it's still light out. There'll be more of them, but they won't be as strong.
St. John, this is Copeland. I haven't seen Boozer in a few days. He used to do runs for me, is all. Oh, I know you ride with him. Tried to radio him, can't seem to reach him. Well, you see him, you tell him to swing by and say hello to Cope. I would much appreciate it. Copeland out.
Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Back on track, Blake.
There he is! Silver helmet, red gas tank. That's him. You can't get away
shit.
From me!
The hell?
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp, shoot the place up, that about right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, and just ride out like you just go shopping.
Send you? Tell him to go to hell!
Myself, if you want to know the truth, give Drifters a bad name. What if you shot Manny? You know, who fixed my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! You want to cope with Stonies? You little bitch! That's what you are! You little bitch!
Cope, it's done. Got him.
You tell
Mark down these coordinates and send your man out of here.
You hear me? Hey,
is he alive?
Yeah, he's alive, but I won't promise you how long he's gonna stay that way. Deacon out.
You tell him, Drifter.